Okay, so now let's introduce Lemma 2. Lemma 2 says, in an echelon form matrix, no non-zero row is a linear combination of the other non-zero rows. Okay, so that's Lemma 2. So we're going to prove that in the next video. But again, in an echelon form matrix, right, so any matrix that's in echelon form, what we know from this lemma is no non-zero row is a linear combination of any other, of the other non-zero rows, okay? And so the next video, we'll go through the proof of that. All right.